Hey crypto fam, in this video we'll learn how to transfer crypto from Coinbase to Exodus. And the main difference between Coinbase and Exodus is that Coinbase is a custodial platform and Exodus is a self-custody wallet. If you've heard the phrase, not your keys, not your crypto, this refers to custodial platforms like Coinbase and Binance. With Exodus, however, your crypto is truly yours. You are in full control of your funds because you and only you hold the private keys. If you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right to download or visit exodus.com. Now let's start by moving crypto to the Web3 wallet for Chrome and Brave, followed by Exodus Mobile for iOS and Android, and then Exodus Desktop Wallet. To move your crypto into your Exodus Web3 wallet, sign into your Coinbase account and click My Assets. In this tutorial, we're going to use Ethereum, but the process is the same for any asset you choose that the Web3 wallet supports. Next, click Ethereum and then the Wallet tab to access the Coinbase ETH wallet. Once you're in the Coinbase Ethereum wallet, click Send. Now, to get your ETH address from Exodus, open Exodus, click the wallet icon, select Receive, and then choose Ethereum. Click the copy icon to copy your ETH address. Now go back to Coinbase and paste the address in the toolbox, making sure that your Exodus ETH wallet address and the address you pasted match. You can enter a note for future reference if you'd like, but this will only display in Coinbase. Enter how much ETH you want to send from Coinbase to Exodus. You can enter the amount in USD or whatever your local currency is, or in ETH. Next, click Continue. A confirmation will appear with all the transaction details. Make sure everything looks okay and click Send Now. Enter your two-step verification code if you have two-factor authentication set up. And once that's done, your Ethereum will be on its way from your Coinbase wallet to your Exodus wallet. If you're sending an asset that uses multiple networks, USDC for example, you'll need to make sure that you have the same networks selected in both Coinbase and Exodus. In all Exodus wallets, you can identify the network by the network badge next to the asset. The USDC token lives on multiple networks. In this example, we're looking at USDC on the Solana network. In Coinbase, select Send from the menu and then choose USDC. Enter the amount you would like to send, then open Exodus, click on your USDC wallet, then choose USDC Solana, click on the receive arrow, and copy your USDC Sol address. Go back to Coinbase and paste the Sol address into the To field, then click Continue. When you see a confirmation screen, select Solana in the network field. Now you might see a few pop-ups warning you to double check you are sending to the right network. Review the transaction details and if everything looks okay, click Send Now. If you use your phone for crypto transactions, here's how to transfer crypto from Coinbase to Exodus on mobile. In this example, we're going to use Ethereum, but the process is the same for any asset you choose. To get started, open the Coinbase app. From there, tap Send and choose Ethereum. Next, we need to grab your Exodus ETH address. Open your Exodus mobile wallet and tap the wallet icon, then tap ETH. Tap the receive icon on the right. Now this will show you your Exodus Mobile Ethereum wallet address. Tap on the address to copy it to your clipboard. And return to the Coinbase app and paste the address in the To field, then hit Continue. Once on the Send screen, you can specify how much Ethereum you want to send by entering an ETH dollar amount. Now if you're sending tokens that live on multiple networks, like USDC, which can be sent on Ethereum, Solana, Polygon, and a lot of other networks, make sure to select the right network and include the correct network address from your Exodus wallet. Now, after you've entered how much Ethereum you want to send to your Exodus mobile ETH wallet, tap Preview to proceed. Ensure all the details, such as your Exodus ETH address in the To field and the total amount, are correct, then tap Send Now. If you have two-factor authentication set up, enter the code and your ETH will be on its way. Now, if you're a hardcore desktop user, you will need to first sign into your Coinbase account. From there, click My Assets to access your Coinbase portfolio. In this example, we're going to use Ethereum, but the process is the same for any asset. Next, click Ethereum and then click the Wallet tab to enter your Coinbase ETH wallet. And once you're in the Coinbase Ethereum wallet, click Send. Now, to get your ETH address from Exodus, open Exodus, click the wallet app, and then click on Ethereum to access your Exodus Ethereum wallet. And from there, click the receive button. You'll see a screen with the Ethereum address you can use to receive ETH. Press the copy icon to copy your ETH address. Now go back to Coinbase and paste the address in the toolbox, making sure that your Exodus ETH wallet address and the address you pasted match. Enter how much ETH you would like to send from Coinbase to Exodus. You can enter the amount in USD or whatever your local currency is, or in ETH. You can also enter a note for future reference if you'd like, but this will only display in Coinbase. Next, click Continue. A confirmation screen will appear with all the transaction details. If you're sending tokens that live on multiple networks, like USDC, which can be sent on Ethereum, Solana, Polygon, and a lot of other networks, make sure to select the right network and include the correct network address from your Exodus wallet. Make sure everything looks okay and enter your two-step verification code if you have two-factor authentication set up. And once that's done, your Ether will be on its way from Coinbase to your Exodus wallet. Congratulations, you are now a champion of self-custody. If you'd like to know more Exodus tips and tricks, please subscribe to the channel or visit our knowledge base. Thanks for watching, everyone.